Band on their own.
Yeah.
Okay, so just to tell you a quick story, I've been thinking of it. We were in Lagos, Nigeria, and Paul got robbed, you know, from all the tapes that we'd sort of learned the songs from. So we went in the studio and we couldn't remember what we were doing, so he played the drums, I played the guitar. And this song came about as a result of just, you know, a mess really. And we added to it and it became like a big hit. So that's the way you do it. No rules, baby. 1, 2. you to see me.